Hello, I like to show you how to left factorize a grammar. Here we have the production rules of a context-free grammar given. Let's imagine we want to use a parsing algorithm that uses the next input symbol to decide which production rule to use, for instance LL1. And let's imagine our next non-terminal is the S, and now all those three rules start the same, so the algorithm doesn't know which of these production rules to take. And what we can do about this is we can left factorize the grammar. For this, we are looking at the longest prefix the rules share, and we are looking at the rules of one non-terminal. So this production rule also starts with A, B, C, but the non-terminal is another one, so we don't have any conflict here. So we are looking at the longest prefixes. In this case, these are the first two rules. They share the letters A to F. And because no matter which of these production rules we use, we will produce the letters A to F anyway, so we can just replace them by a new production rule. S expands to A, B, C, D, E, F. And then we add a new non-terminal, in this case S bar. And for those two rules, we are adding new production rules. So in one case, the last part can become those G, and for the other rule can become those A. And now these cover both cases, and we can remove those two production rules. Now we take the next longest prefixes that the rules share. In this case, we have here those ABC and here those ABC. And for that, we are doing the same thing again. So we are adding a new rule. S expands to ABC along with a new non-terminal. Let's call this S2 bar. And now again, for both cases, we add new production rules. So in this case, after ABC, there's nothing. So we have an epsilon here. And for this, the last part is this stuff. So D, E, F, S bar. Now we can remove those two production rules. And whatever we had before, it's now covered by those two rules. So then we continue to look at our production rules, but now we don't have any conflict here anymore, and that means our grammar is now factorized and we can continue to work with it.